What's up, guys? Your boy Andre Garcia 5.0. Today, well, coming to you guys straight from Beverly Hills. Yeah. We're gonna do some car spotting today. Something a little different. All right. Let's see what we find today. If we see anything interesting. All right, so it's another day today. We are at the Peterson Automotive Museum in LA. So let's see what they have in there. I haven't really looked at anything about it, so I literally have no idea what to expect. So I'm gonna be bringing you guys along to this journey, so let's check it out. I've already seen a bunch of these on the road, but this is the first time I've ever seen one of these up close. New Tesla Semi. Check this out. That's crazy. Porsche 918 Spyder. And so I go through the color brochure, and I was always looking at the colors that no one else chose, so I was always like, so I just went with black. And I saw this is red there, and I'm like, I've never seen these colors. Future, but crazy thing is, it's from the past.
Seconds 2000, my
we got Eleanor right here.
Much better. They destroyed so many cars.
So 74 was the first, and it was remade in 2000.
What do we have here? We got Lightning McQueen himself. Oh, This is so cool. It's a Subaru. A very tiny Subaru. In a new Bugatti, and it's not the one you guys think I was gonna show. Wow, this is insane. I'm gonna do my research on this car when I get home, because I have no idea how much it's worth. I have no idea how much this is worth, which is what I'm looking at right now. But I'm sure it's worth a lot. So, this is crazy. Then here we have this 1905 four-cylinder bike-looking thing. It's crazy how long of a ways we've came. And there's this thing. Here we have some very, very, very old cars. One of the first motor wagons ever, the Benz. Wow, that is so crazy to see how far we've came in terms of automobiles, where it all started. All the zero emission stuff, I guess, is what this is. Thank you. how to race in a simulator. Yellow one. That's a motorcycle right here. Diecast collectors galore. So much, I don't even know what to look at. shirts right there. I'm gonna jump. Shirts. Wow, all kinds of stuff. Have some Tesla 118 scale cars. Some Hot Wheels. What's up? It's me. Have some Shelby hats. These hats look pretty legit. Shirts and jackets. Shelby jackets. Right here. Looking for a little diecast model part to purchase. Your Huracan and a Chiron over there. Hello. So, got a little 1.64 steel red Huracan. I'm excited for it. Alright, so I ended up buying some things from the gift shop. I come to find out there's something called the Vault here, which I was not made aware of when I was purchasing the tickets. So, since I live like 5 hours away from LA, it's already like 2:30, so, and I have work tomorrow, so I unfortunately do not have time to go check out the Vault, because they did tell me there was like another 250 cars, which I believe that's where the Bugatti is at. But don't worry guys, I will be back hopefully sometime soon, so I could check that out. But yeah, I mean, well, this is gonna conclude this video. And I really, really appreciate all the support, guys. My 1,823 subscribers. From the bottom of my heart, guys. It means the world to me. All right, guys. You guys have a blessed one. Peace out. Matchbox.